Yeah, Scruffy Drew, the 10,000 points. Essentially, you guys are getting like 5 every minute. Not only that, but you, for those of you who do benefit from subscriptions, the multiplier takes into effect. So, like, some people are gaining like 15 every minute.
Is Nightbot the only one that gets the exam on it? Let's see.
Nightbot's getting used right now.
Oh, God.
It's getting used.
No!
Oh, my God. Hey, no wonder A-Rod left. He sensed it coming. He sensed it coming. No wonder he said, be right back.
No.
Wait, what?
I just wanted to see if it was going to use Nightbot again.
Oh, no, A-Rod. Oh, no. Hey, thank you, Fudge Packed with Extra Cream, for following my channel.
That's just too funny.
The name doesn't even fit on my Twitch alerts.
It's just Fudge Packed with Extra. Extra what?
Extra dot dot dot. Use your imagination. I'm gonna have to make another fucking coffee at this rate. Oh my god.
Yes, you're gonna. Oop, 2 minutes.
Fuck I'm you, at Munch. The like 6 or 7 minute mark.
You want to know why yours is going quicker, Munch?
Why?
Because you're not currently using anything to take up your extra CPU. That's apart from, you know, the 400 channels you've got open. But I'm like, I feel like OBS is killing me a little at the moment.
I have XSplit open to record local. I have.
And, remind me what your RAM is again.
32 gigabytes of Ripjaw.
Yeah, yeah, I've got 8 gig of something that's not Ripjaw. Okay.
8 gigs of something that's not
I've got 8 gig of I've got 8 gig of Slackjaw, okay? Like, not what you've got.
It's not what you got. It's how you got it.
It's how you use it. And if
Nurse, I have you added.
Anally, we're protection.
I have you added. I believe GameKey does too. I don't know about you, Bearded. If
to what?
If you have Nurse added on Instagram.
Oh no, but I don't use Instagram. I think I
you're
have.
You're gonna have to. You're gonna have to start using it. Instagram the games you're gonna play that day. Let your streams know ahead of time. Look, if I'm getting back into voices. It.
Someone was that you? Yeah. Were you trying to force out a fart?
No. Bad request, 400. Okay.
There's not a touch one in here. Sam, I can put a touch command.
Oh my god. Wake me up before... Oh god.
Before you go-go.
I got me hanging on like a fro-yo.
I got 18 pages of commands.
Let's see. We've been doing this for over 30 minutes. You guys might actually get to play at midnight. I'm like past midnight and people are actually on right now.
All right, let's do adcom.
Okay. This is, yep. That's not
also,
my story.
Fuck.
I didn't want to put that as my Instagram story. I wanted to change my... Fuck. Oh, well, I apparently have an Instagram.
An Instagram?
Oh, shit, yeah. You just tagged me as Bearded Voices and actually managed to tag my fucking Instagram because it's Bearded Voices.
Yes, I tagged the right one then. I asked Munch, I was like... It's Bearded Voices on Instagram, isn't it? I assumed it was you and just hoped that it worked.
Holy shit. How the fuck do I have 96 followers on fucking... What the fuck?
Because they see your Twitch and they just miraculously were like, he's got an Instagram and he didn't say nothing. Follow
no,
it.
I think more than half of those are from my Facebook, actually. Because I think I've had an Instagram for like a year and a half and just never used it. And so every now and
better
then,
better you never
use
yours
like,
than having it hacked.
Better, yeah. And then, yeah, that's right.
Yeah,
and then changed it to being Bearded Voices. But anyway,
I don't even have the energy to keep up with Instagram anymore because that's a lot of people. that are gone off my list.
Wait, I didn't mean to follow those people. Fuck. I didn't mean to follow them back. I just wanted to add them as friends. Is that essentially how you do it? You follow them back?
Yeah.
I got a new thingy, but I don't know what it was from.
You guys.
Important. I'm just a bearded bro like you, man.
Important people like Markiplier and Boy in a Band.
Who the hell's Boy in a Band? That's like every band, right?
No, literally, he has like Boy in a Band on nearly every platform.
Yo, what up, Monster? How you doing, bro?
Who is fucking amazing, by the way, just for everyone out there. You should look up Andrew Huang on... it's fucking hard to spell. I'll put it in the chat.
Andrew Huang?
Long Dong?
H-U-Ang.
Got it. I got it. What is it? Like, just like a band guy?
Music of nearly every fucking genre you can imagine. Because his life goal...
Oh, like he just redoes it all?
No, his life goal was to make original music in every feasible genre.
Wow.
And, yeah, and he's got something over...
I know Markiplier and Bob and Wade.
7,000 songs? Yeah, and something like 30 different albums.
Yes, I'm
he makes a fuckload of music.
Mark
and he's actually really good
at me on Twitter.
Mm. In fact, I made
me on my Instagram before it got fucking hacked. So
let's get part of my VOD muted and play a little bit of music to drive some entertainment home. Let's do that. Let's get
right.
some entertainment going.
We're still like hanging out.
Right.
I should like find the most epic pirate music while we wait.
No, I'm going to play Lip Balm by Andrew Huang. It's slightly rap and a bit hip-hoppy, but it's really good. Ah, oh, see, Boss McCawson? Boss McCawson loves all those people. Now, we're going to fucking play this one.
Yeah,
it starts with Muscle.
There you go, folks. We have request song on.
The Instagram before was 126
while we wait.
Followers. And it was...
Whoa. That's why you got hit.
Yeah. I got hacked. They took my email and they took the Instagram, deleted all my military pictures and all my convention pictures and all my food.
They
porn.
Just made sure to wipe you out of it and then they're going to try and keep it.
Yeah.
Just because of all the followers that are on it.
That put that in a really weird. Okay, you know what? Let's just grab the whole album.
Now let's do adcom.
No, can you
touch?
Is it gonna make me fucking okay? Add to VLC Media Playlist. Can we do that? No, I don't want to play it with Windows Media Player. Go fuck yourself, Windows Media Player. I got 12 runtime errors. Okay. Let's try that again.
I really do need like Hyper Crush Rage to be my theme music for everything. Go to conventions, that just plays.
Fuck it.
All day.
I know we've heard the start of that song 5 times now, but I just realized how I can actually leave you. So, open folder. Go to my downloads folder, which is definitely not full of porn. There we go.
Think this is how it goes. To pull from the actual.
Yeah,
Oh, right, folks. We have request song on. So exclamation request song space drop that YouTube URL, folks. We're kind of just waiting here. It's a weird situation.
There we go. I think I got this command ready. It's pulling from the wrong chat. That's why it's not pulling from the people in here.
There we go. Now we're gonna have to turn that down a little bit because I can't hear you guys right now.
Oh, me?
I couldn't hear you guys
let's
at all.
Let's do this.
Actually, just grooving out to fucking music.
Edit com, signature point exam, dollar sign, user. Hope this works.
Yeah, I think we've officially waited like one full hour. Hey, Rod's back.
Hey, how was the anal exam?
That is so embarrassing.
Well, you did have an exam. Munch and Play put two fingers in there, man.
Still 15 fucking minutes. Are you fucking kidding me, dude?
Yeah, I got 15 minutes around about as well.
What the fuck?
Ditto.
I went to the fucking grocery store and came back, and it's still fucking 15.
Yeah,
it's fucking
rage. Yeah.
Sorry.
Another really good person to follow on Instagram, by the way, is fucking Kushino the Ilya. Incredible artist.
You got touch in your commands now too, Aaron.
Oh, I do.
So does Bearded.
Yeah, I know. I know I do.
Gamekey, you want touch?
Which one was touch?
Touch. I remember touch.
I remember getting touched. I don't think I liked it. Let's see. Yeah, I'm running over here, Shrum Sam. I am running. I've got my shoes and everything. This beard is already, you know, oiled and ready to go for a 24-hour run from that exam. Mm. Bearded! Are you adding Sam and I on Instagram, says Nurse. Oh, ladies want you to add them on Instagrams, sir. Apparently one of them's a nurse. And the other one's got shrooms.
Whoa, one of them has shrooms?
Shroom Sam, yeah, apparently.
Munch.
Yes.
Munch, can you not butt touch my lurkers?
Sure.
He's totally doing some butt touches, man. That's how you get owned.
Anthony, you want a butt touch?
Sure.
You want a butt touch command.
Sure. Touch the butt.
I'm gonna go enjoy this part of my muted VOD by making a fucking coffee.
9 minutes, boys and girls.
I've got 12 minutes.
Seven.
Begun on
oh, it's going up. Oh my god. Oh, slaps bearded voices on the butt.
I'll see you guys soon.
All right.
Man.
This guy, man.
Oh, he's having himself a good old time making that coffee. I want what he's having.
I know, right?
Make this coffee interesting. Am I going to start seeing things too?
Probably. Shit.
Well, while I'm sitting here, I'll just finish off my notifications at the moment.